Okay, this is test number two of depositing 0.6 millimeter sterling silver wire on aluminum oxide at 30,000 RPM with a linear feed rate of 45 millimeters per minute, a total travel distance of 10 millimeters, and a Z feed distance of 0.125 millimeters. With no further ado, I'm going to turn on the spindle and proceed to deposit. Contact. Okay, spindle off, and video stop.